next time you see those weapons, they'll be on the news.